start showing how to use this software. There's a problem here. So you can make a lot of concepts and graphics from using this app. Okay, and then just open up the file. We just use like default size, create. Computer is a little bit slow. So we can open anything like a picture. Let's just take this picture. You can change the colors. Make them more fancy. Control the brightness. Move right like this. You can use those, or you can use the keyboard if you know the shifts. So that's what I was doing earlier. And just control the brightness and the contrast. You can add text to it. You can just type in T in the keyboard. You can just type in anything. Just bigger. Let's just click here, Control T, make it bigger. Can just change format or type style. You can also make a layer here. Then put a different color. Color right here, for example, and then you can just control this. Change the color also. If you click double click, then here, make it like this, can say something. All right.